Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 16, Verse 16. And let him make the holy place free from whatever is unclean among the children of Israel and from their wrongdoing in all their sins, and let him do the same for the tent of meeting, which has its place among an unclean people.